I probably did. No, it just decided to die. It's almost out of gas. We might have enough to make this cut.
Exciting, wasn't it?
A little bit.
A little bit. blocks are pretty darn cool. The only reason I don't use one of these up on the log arch is because it doesn't have bearings in it. That one there, up there, has bearings in it, and it has a grease dirt where I can grease the bearings. These right here, I've got two of them, and pretty much just use these for being able to do a directional pull change or something like that. And, you know, they're nice and light, easy to carry around. That big heavy one, I just never take it off of there. I've got another one in the bed of the truck if I ever, you know, needed a third one, but I don't think that'll, I don't know. I've thought about putting some hangers on one side or the other of the log arch to be able to, you know, maybe have a second one up there to where, you know, when you're trying to load logs and you're trying to get several of them loaded, you know, smaller ones, and you're always pulling that cable right down the center of the trailer, it doesn't work very good. Sometimes you need to pull and start it loading on one side or the other, and that works better. So, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down there. We'll see you next time.